In this guitar lesson, you're going to learn two intermediate country guitar riffs. And the great thing about these riffs is that you can play them separately, or you can combine them and turn it into one longer solo run. So anyway, here's what those two licks you're about to learn sound like when you play them back to back.